Follower, Ranrok. Ravenia. Ranrok is here. I only hope Lodgok doesn't cross paths with him. Devices run on steam power. Confringo! Rebellion. can get to Ranrok before Lodgok does.
Another drill is complete. The wizarding world will
I can end this right now. I have to destroy the drill and
is unfortunate. No matter.
build another.
I found this one lurking outside.
Lord Gok, come to make amends, little brother.
I came to stop this.
What is this you've brought me? Gok, so gullible. That witch did not consider you an equal. She, like all wizard kind, sought only to use you.
You're wrong, Ranrok.
The young ones are especially deceitful. They are taught to hide their disgust for us as they exploit us.
Astonishing that our ancestors ever trusted each other.
All this time, looking everywhere for the final repository. Searching in vain for Bragpaw's last journal. Wasted my time chasing a child. And my little brother knew where it was all along. But now I don't need you. I don't need any of you.
I was bringing it to you.
A traitor to our kind!
No! Abominadabra!
By his brother's hand. No wonder he tried so hard to reason with him. Revelio. Now to get out of this blasted place. I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the Keepers need to know Ranrok has that journal and knows where the final repository is. Mysterious and a bit unsettling. What to do?
Ravenia!
Lumos. Revelio.
Bombarda! Leviosa!
There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there.
You made it.
I was worried. She said Sebastian promised her that I would be there if she went to meet him in the catacomb. But now...
Revelio.
Immediately, you have to come alone. She says he doesn't sound himself.
I take it this means you had some luck at the library.
It took a few hours and some eye-watering maps, but I think this might be the cave Doran told us about.
Impressive, especially with how little information he gave us.
Well, I'm still not sure this is the cave, but it did seem the most promising. I stumbled across some folklore about a cave in the area that people avoid. Seemed the perfect place to hide something of value. It's a bit of a leap, I confess, but might a mysterious item such as a special moonstone be hidden in an equally mysterious cave? I think I'm desperate for anything at this point.
Did you discover why people avoid this cave?
Ridiculous, really. Rumor was that the cave drove people mad. I couldn't find any account by someone who had been in the cave, though. So either it is a rumor, or anyone who went in wasn't in any state to speak of it afterwards.
Well, we're here. We might as well have a look.
Agreed. I wonder if you'd go blind from staring directly at a moonstone.